three.
Hello, my name is Fuko. I'm from Japan, and I've studied here for 2 months. And I chose this school because I love medicine. I visited here before I applied to school, and I love this town because the medicine is a safe city, so we don't have to worry about safety. And people who live here are everyone's nice. And medicine has many nature, such as lake and lot of wild animals, like deers, squirrel, and bunnies. And it's super good because I can study while I'm having fun at nature. And it really interested me. And the most thing that I love about MESLS is people here. Because every class is so small, so teacher can make sure that class is going well, and if I have a problem, I can ask anything about anything, anytime. And we also have an advisor for students, so living in different country is sometimes hard and sometimes makes me sad, but every time I have a problem, I could ask my advisor, and she helped me a lot, so I didn't have to worry about anything. Just I could focus on my English, and it improved my English. So I'm so satisfied that I studied here. So as my advice for people who want to study English is, don't worry, there's nothing to afraid. Just if you want to study, just come and have fun, and after 2 months or more, you will have good English, and it makes you very happy, like me. I will talk in Japanese. こんにちは。私の名前はフーコです。私は長崎から来ました。なんでこの学校を選んだかというと、マリソンっていう町はすごく安全で、ここに住んでる人は親切だし、勉強する上で安全性とか心配する必要がなくて、あと湖とか自然動物とかいろんなものと遊びながら楽しみながら勉強ができる。だから私はこの学校を選びました。もしあなたが勉強したいって思うなら、とかアメリカに住んでみたいって思うなら、何も心配しないで来てください。2ヶ月しか私は勉強しなかったけど、でももうパラグラフ書けるし、テストもできたし、何でもできます。心配しないで来てください。 Thank you very much.